Hi friends, my name is Joel and Mathew. I am a self-made photojournalist based in Delhi for the last 25 years. I started my career with a manual Nikon camera. It was in 1992. Throughout my career, I used many of Nikon cameras, which is my favorite brand. I use almost all brand of model of Nikon, like Nikon F, the manual camera, Nikon F2, Nikon FN2. I feel very proud that Nikon had given me the opportunity to use most of its products. Like during the Commonwealth Games, they had given me one excellent camera with some good lenses. And I am very proud to say that Nikon is one of the best cameras I ever handled. During high school days, I have seen one picture clicked by Raghuray. It was the picture of a poor girl buried in mud during the Bhopal gas tragedy. After seeing this picture, I decided, yes, this is my profession. I will be a photographer. I will be a journalist. And I never expected that one day I will land in Delhi. I will meet with photographer Raghuray or I will interview him. But it all happened just like a dream. I am in Delhi for the last 25 years. I am happy to say that me and my camera witness most of the socio-political happening in Delhi for the last 25 years. The two photographers helped me in my life is John Mechanico, photo editor of AP South Asia, and the second one is Reuters photographer Pavel Kopsensky. Both of these people gave me good support in my career. Dear friends, thank you for watching my profile. I will be back with another project soon.